Well, una ang March 18, yung ito yung day kung saan nangyari yung Jabida Massacre dito sa lugar na ito. So yung significant nito, ito yung nagbuklod sa mamamayang Moro upang magkaroon ng uprising against the dictatorship. Kaya ang ginawa rin namin dito ay nagtayo kami ng Mindanao Garden of Peace. Kasama natin sa commemoration ngayon yung 32 na out of 39 na nabubuhay na top 90 yung mga founder ng MNLF.
This is our 46th Jabida commemoration. We started this in 2008. We know about Jabida massacre and we know that it happened in Corregidor. We are only here to take on the responsibility which you took years ago for the Bangsa Moro. Because what you fought for is also the very same thing that we are fighting for our generation and the next generations to come.
وكواعب أترابا وكأسا دهاقا لا يسمعون فيها لغوا ولا كذابا جزاء من ربك عطاء حسابا رب السماوات والأرض